The thing I liked most about Jackson was the people. They were so helpful to us. And you don't always get that the closer you get to each coast. But here in the Midwest, it was really a great example of what I, you know, tell people in New York and LA. I'm going, yeah, but the people are nice. You know, there's an honesty here. The people are generous. They're not, you know, there isn't a hidden agenda behind what they're saying, or, you know, they're actually, when they talk to you, they're telling you the truth more often than not. And Jackson's a real great example of that. They really worked hard to make our stay in Jackson a good one. And when we left, we were actually sorry to go.
Tomorrow all the things were gone that I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my family in my life, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Forget the men who died and gave that right to me, and I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I am proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, 'cause they gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. See you.